bada bing bada boom boom boom. Hello guys, it's me, Balarbah again for another video. At kung bago ko pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and tap notification bell para di mo miss sa aking mga latest and hottest videos every single week. So for this video guys, it's very exciting moment for me, for you guys, especially sa mga blinks out there because yeah, today is June 26, 2020 at yeah, kung nakikita nyo, order nyo at nakikita, pero nakalagay na yung laptop ko dito kasi ready na ako sa comeback ng Blackpink. So, ayun, medyo ma-email ang laptop, pero mag-post muna natin yan. Ayan guys, so currently 5 PM in the afternoon, so 1 minute and 34 seconds na lang bago ang premiere. So, I'm very excited kasi isang taon din magmula nung huling release ng song ng Blackpink. So, mag-release sila ng bago nilang song, which is yung How You Like That music video. So, I'm very excited. Ay, gagawa natin ulit ng reaction video. So, sorry guys kung medyo nagmamandali ako at medyo natatarantad ako kasi excited na ako guys. But before you proceed, make sure na na-like mo tong video to at kapag-subscribe ka na rin para sa more videos and yeah, content to come. So, lalagyan lang natin ng twist ng ating reaction video. So, kada mapapa-wow or magugulat or matutuwa ako. So, maybe reactionless to. So, sa kada magugulantang ako or mamamangha ako is, ayun, magalagay tayo ng lipstick. So, depende kung ilang layers, no? So, I'm so excited! Let's go! Kinikilabutan ako. Tsura ko sa lipstick ko, pero ang ganda! Kinikilig ako! Wait lang! So, ayun, kayo na lang magbilang kung ilang layers na lipstick, pero Miranda sings. Sorry guys, ganun na yung reaction ko. Kasi, ayun, nakasabay kasi ako sa ano, sa hype nung How You Like That MV. So, ala, ang ganda! Ang ganda, grabe! Wala. Sobel kasi ako sa Premiere, so ayoko nang balikan, ayoko nang i-reload. Pero siguro mamaya papanoorin ko ulit for better watching. Pero masabi ko lang, ang ganda, worth it yung 1 year. Ala, makita niyo guys sa unang scene is si Lisa. Tumatakbo siya paakyat, so umaakyat din ang paakyat. Grabe man yung pagka-hype ko, tama naman. So pinagandahan ko talaga tong vlog na to kasi ano, medyo nagpa-K-pop ako kunwari. Kunwari lang naman. So sabi nila, itong yung parang statue na nakikita nyo sa teaser video na How You Like That MV is si Nike daw, the goddess or the god of victory. So, victory! We win this fight! So, makikita mo talaga na naman sa unang 30 seconds pa lang ng MV. Like, ang ganda ni Lisa, ang astig ni Jenny, ang ganda ni Jisoo, ang angas ni Rose, ano ba? Para bing bara boom boom boom. Naiiyak ako. Alam niyo, naiiyak ako kasi alam ko na maraming trials ang... Naiiyak talaga ako. Maraming trials ang napagdaanan ng Blackpink itong mga nakaraang buwan. Especially sa mga members, nakaranas sila ng bashing, ganto ganyan. Parang pinapakita rin nila na, hey, look at us. Look at me, look at you. Like, kayo nga, wala pa kayong, like, nagagawang sobrang bonggang-bongga. Unlike them na, they train hard for this. And I'm kind of like, oh my god, I'm so pio. We're Blackpink and we're gonna make this fight. Oh my god, umiiyak na ako.
Eventually.
Parang sa mga haters nila, ito. So, they fight back by, you know, slaying you all. Like, the sassiness, the angst, the visuals, the choreography, themselves. Like, hey, you haters, how you like that? Because, you know, Blackpink is in their area, mother... So, masasabi ko lang, this comeback, guys, is very worth it to watch. Roller coaster emotions, like happy, then sad, and then dramatic, and then sad, and then happy, and then, ooh, like blowing up. Like, let's go, like that. So, yun, guys, hope you like this video, and make sure bigyan mo ko ng big, big thumbs up. Like, yeah, nakita niyo man kung gaano, di mo wala yung ngiti ko kasi Blackpink yun eh. So yun guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and tap notification bell para di ma-miss aking mga latest and hottest videos every single week. And follow me on my social media account. So, thank you guys for watching and yeah, mag-subscribe ka. Ciao!